by the sea, Mr. Todd, that's the life I covet. By the sea, Mr. Todd, oh, I know you'd love it. You and me, Mr. T, we could be unknown in a house what we'd almost own down by the sea. Wouldn't that be smashing? With the sea at our gate, we'll have Kip and Harry. What if swum to a strait from the Straits of Bering? Every night in the Kip, when we're through our kippers, I'll be there slipping off your slippers by the sea. With the fishes flashing by the sea. Wouldn't that be smashing? Us waking, the breakers breaking, the seagulls squawking, ooh, ooh. I do me baking, then I go walking with you, you. Warm me bones on the esplanade, have tea and scones with me gay young blade. Then I'll knit a sweater while you write a letter, unless we got better to do. Snug it'll be underneath our flannel when it's just you and me and the English Channel. Have a cozy retreat kept all neat and tidy. We'll have charms over every Friday by the sea. Don't you love the weather by the sea? We'll go all together down by the seaside, by the beautiful sea. So quiet that we'll come by it, except a seagull. Ooh, ooh. We shouldn't try it, though, till it's legal for two. Oh no, of course not. But a seaside wedding could be devised, the rumpled bedding legitimized. The eyelids will flutter, and I'll turn to butter the moment I utter I do. By the sea, in our nest, we could share our kippers with the odd paying guests from the weekend trippers. Have a nice sunny suite for the guests who rest, and now and then.